Hey, Dad. Do these security cameras work?
Well, yeah.
Do they, like, do they record or they just...
Yeah,
you just have them up there?
To DVR. Why?
Because I was thinking, like, what if we turn that towards the backyard and have it, you know, facing that way and have that one over there facing towards the front yard? So, because...
Well, this faces the office and the driveway. The problem is that the infrared light on it, it only goes so far. It won't go all the way back there. So it won't light up the backyard that much. I mean, I guess we can turn it back there, but when it's really dark, it will only go, I mean, you won't be able to see much past this. The infrared's not that good. It has to have the real lights to help. We'd have to get like a bunch of infrared lights out there or something, but we'll see about it.
Oh, because with everything that's been going on, I think it'd be a good idea to start looking at those, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of just have those record and check them out every now and then.
Is that the problem?
Probably.
Well, Bobby.
This cat's probably fooling with us.
He probably needs some food. Little salt, little chip. Like a little dip on the chip. Dip on the burrito.